saw these two in Blackwater getting griefed. I think this is just mistaken identity. Duck. Duck. Goose. Time to get pooped on. And then I gave up.
Thinking much.
Drunken idiot, that's what you're thinking.
I got bigger problems to worry about.
Have you, Arthur? Have you? That's nice. Good for you. Good for you.
But Karen, don't do this to yourself. Please. You got a choice.
Sure. I got a choice. That's nice.
Look at you. That badge must have gone to your head, Morgan. Hello. Toughest flower in the bunch. Why are you so threatened by me?
Well, we both know underneath, you're yellow as hell.
This is getting real tired now.
Just what is your game?
Keep this up, you'll see.
Hey, you! Stay right there and identify yourself. Get lost.
What?
The man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, Micah?
Nothing. Just saying thank you, brother. I can call you brother, can't I?
I think I like you even less when you're friendly.
You're the first person ever told me that.
I like these horses.
You are the creepiest man I know.
You need some new lines, Morgan.
You miserable old grump.
Are you still playing a wild man?
I don't know how I took no damage. Got a delivery mission from Joe. I was delivering it to Aberdeen Ranch pig farm, and these people were totally shooting at me the last leg of it, saying that I shot them first, but I think they were just engaging the NPCs following me. But I had my clip recorder set to 3 minutes, so I cut off the beginning. It was so funny because they couldn't kill me, and then when I respawned they were way over here. You gotta remember to always put your hat back on. And never wear a beaver hat. I'd rather die than look like a fucking idiot. Rank 241 and a 70. So, I'm not picking on him. Just killed me with explosives, so I switched over. This only spawns during this race. And I couldn't get off my horse. It wouldn't let me get off my horse to try to ride it. So the race is on. Take every shortcut.
Mr. Vanderlyn.
My pleasure, Miss Grimshaw. Still got it.
So minding my own business, just walking through Valentine, trying to get somebody to shoot me, and out of the grassy knoll comes.
Didn't know you was out here hat shopping.